Good morning, kids. How are you? So today we are going to do the next chapter of grammar, that is articles. And articles, before telling you articles, I would like to make you revise alphabets, that A to Z. I hope you all have remembered A to Z. Okay, so here we are having 26 letters in this alphabet. Okay, so we are having 26 letters, but if we just take out 5 letters from it, that is A, E, I, O, U, that are our vowels. Remember, you have done in class 1 or 2 vowels. So rest of, we are having 21 letters remaining, that is called consonants. Clear? There are 26 letters, out of that 5 are vowels and 21 letters are consonants. So I'm going to tell you about articles, that we are having A, an, and the. There are 3 articles. These 2 are indefinite articles, and the is our definite article. So now I'm going to show you with the help of pictures and examples that where we use a, an, and the. So I hope you will enjoy this session, this video with the slides with pictures. So here is the articles. We will learn how to use a, an, and the. So look at these sentences, the beautiful pictures. That is a pretty dress. You can see a is written with pretty, that is a consonant. This is an apple. So here you can see a apple. So here we have to use and with vowel sound, that is a. So an apple. So next you can see that a and an are the indefinite articles. Okay, and they used in singular, with singular noun. So here you can see one thing in general. So indefinite articles, you can see a and an, a pretty dress, an apple. So this is how we use a and an. So you can see the noun that is pretty, p is people, that is a consonant. So we used a. Here you can see some words have been written, and there is an article before that which have been added. So see, just read out a comb. It starts from consonant, so we use a toothbrush. And umbrella, it sounds a, so that's why an umbrella. Now here, an alarm clock. So out of these 5, there are 2 nouns that we have to use. Before that, we have to use an. Now here, more examples of an, that is an elephant. Elephant, the sound A is coming here. So you have to write down an before it. An aeroplane. Here again, sound of A. Now see this example. He is an honest man. Here, H is a silent letter. So we just see the sound of O. O, that is a wall. So here you can see and honest. That's why we have put an, because it's H is silent here and it start from pronunciation is honest. Now the, that is definite article, where we have to use the, that is used with proper nouns of books, the particular name of a book, ocean, seas, rivers, canals, bridges or mountain ranges. Like these, if we talk about a particular book, Ramayana, so that is the Ramayana, the Mahabharata. The Pacific Ocean, the Ganga, the Yamuna. Here you can see the example, Mount Everest is in the Himalayas. We are talking about mountain range. So we have used the. Here we have used the dress is pink in color. The dress. Why? Because we are talking about a particular dress which is pink in color. So for the particular things, like pronoun, a proper noun, with proper noun we use the, that is our definite article. Here you can see more examples of the use of, use the before reverse. Here examples have been given, which I have given you, so you just have a look of it, that where we should have to use the, which is definite article. Now see, there are three brothers, you can see in the picture, A, An and The, who like to point out nouns. Okay, who always like to point out nouns, you know, nouns, the naming words, but they will be segregated in as A and An like to point out singular, but the likes to point out singular and the plural, like both of them. The is used for both singular and plural. But what if there will be no article? Okay, now you will learn about no article, that there are some nouns where there will be no article, we don't have to use any article. Like you can see, electricity, money, happiness, motivation, luck, work, our work, that are uncountable. We cannot count water, we cannot count motivation, we cannot count someone's happiness. So that is, here's an example, I need a milk. Is it correct? A milk, a milk? No, is it's not correct. Give me three money. So it's also incorrect. So we can use some instead of it, but no article. So you will write zero and you have to cut it then. So here you can see, can you get some rice from the supermarket for me? Is it correct? No, it's not correct, dear. That will be, can you get rice from the supermarket for me? Question mark. So this will be a correct sentence, that there will be no article. So you put dash over it. So I hope you have understood that where to use a, and the, and where you don't have to use article, that is no article. You have to put dash over there in front of that noun. So I'll be giving you homework, one exercise, and there, wherever the article will be there, you have to fill article, otherwise you put dash. Okay, so here is your homework. If you are not able to see it, so I'll just give you the, I'll send you this file, this page with this video to you. So you have to fill, here it is written, complete the blanks with a and the or zero. Zero means no article here. So here you can see there are the parts, there are two parts in one question, so you have to do accordingly. So I hope you will be able to do it, and just quickly show me your homework. बाय एंड हैव अ नाइस डे है।